What's going on here? Gorgia sure has changed.
Awesome! What's up with these high-tech gadgets? I'm getting really excited!
This is my first time seeing these. Busalia is getting excited too, Blip!
For your own safety, please don't wander around. The security system may think you're an intruder. Yes, just like that.
A solid steel fortress, protected by advanced security systems.
Correct. This is the colossal underground shelter that my father spent the entire fortune of this netherworld to build.
A shelter? Why did he build it?
The reason, of course, is all because of Demon Emperor Void Dark. My father was a coward to begin with, but he was one of the first to sense the threat Void Dark posed. And my father predicted that he wouldn't leave the richest netherworld in all the three worlds alone, so he built this shelter.
So as long as you're inside this fortress, you'd be safe, Blip?
If that had been guaranteed, then my father wouldn't have tried to make me marry Void Dark.
What's that supposed to mean?
After my father completed the shelter, he was still extremely worried, so he tried to improve it every day. Because of that, I convinced my pitiful father to let me take over the title of Overlord. With my Baylor gaze.
That goes beyond convincing.
Even though I achieved the title of Overlord, he was still worried. And then, he finally made the worst decision yet.
Which was the arranged marriage.
Oh, wow. What an awful dad.
I was outraged, and although I'm the Overlord, I left home and decided to assassinate Void Dark.
You got in over your head. What were you planning to do if you hadn't met me?
At that time, I was still an inexperienced princess. I thought I could surely use my overload skill, Baylor Gaze, to turn Void Dark into my servant.
You sure are confident. But what if your highly praised Baylor Gaze doesn't work against Void Dark? Madam Serafina, you're the best! Madam Serafina, you're the best! Madam Serafina, you're the best!
No man in this universe can resist the seductive glare of my Baylor gaze. Well, except for Sir Killia.
Doesn't work against Killia, Blip? Why's that?
I don't know. As a matter of fact, it's not something that I'd like to admit.
What's going on?
My father must have noticed our intrusion. Everyone, please be careful. Since my father is a coward, he'll eliminate all intruders, no matter how much it'll cost.
In this case, we need to meet Serafina's father quickly so that we can explain ourselves.
Yeah, but can you change Red Magnus back to normal first?
My, please excuse me.
What was I?
Let's go!
Kneel!
I'll never let anyone feel pain!
Let's go, go, go!
I'm not an angel.
I'm going for it.
Return to darkness.
Dinner's waiting.
What a hassle.
Entertain me.
I'm going on a date. Look at me. Would you like to see it?
Let's end this quick! Are you ready? Let's go! Are you ready?
Hey! Here I am!
Let's turn it off! Thank you.
Do you want to do it?
Are you ready?
Ultimate,
Ultimate demon technique. Final skill. Abidia
holy water. How about it?
I'll do my best, Blitz.
Ora!
Leave it to me, Blitz.
Ora!
I'll support you. Let me show you. Right there.
Fairy power! I'll do my best, Blitz.
Hi! Ha. That tastes good.
I'll break you.
Look at me.
Demon technique, final skill, Avidia Holy Water!
Yes! I guess I have no choice.
Lend a hand.
How? I love you.
Hey.
My other side.
How? Lend a hand.
Time.
Love of tofu.
That tastes good. look at me! As long as you're with me! I'm happy!
My other side!
I'm happy!
My other side!
Harry!
Thank you.
My other side!
Fine.
So much trouble. Me. And there!
Bye-bye!
Go!
I'll do my best, Flint!
We came here to destroy the last magical spear. We don't have time for a pointless fight.
That's right, Blip. There's no reason for us to fight anyone who isn't a member of the Lost, Blip.
My, how much trouble does my cowardly father plan to cause for us? Father, you're an idiot!
That voice. Is it my daughter, Seraphina's?
Father?
Ooh, you've returned. It's all right, bodyguards. Stand down.
We're saved, Blip.
Huh? There's still one atrocious-looking guy left.
Oh, you truly are Seraphina. I'm glad you've come back.
Father!
Huh? That's Sis's pops?
They don't look alike at all, Blip. This is quite a mystery.
His looks are merely camouflage to protect himself. It's a simple trick. If he looks scary, fewer enemies will try to invade us. He used to be a refined gentleman with gray hair, but he modified himself, as you can see. He's completely unrecognizable.
For a coward, he's quite hardcore. He's willing to go to great lengths.
You became a coward when you got too attached to money.
Seraphina, you came back. Does this mean you've made your decision?
About what?
Marrying Void Dark, of course. If you two tie the knot, we can strike an alliance with the Lost. Then, Gorgeous won't be destroyed.
Father, there's no time for that. Void Dark launched a magical spear that should have landed somewhere in this netherworld. We need to destroy...
Yes, yes, don't worry about that. It wasn't able to pierce through my steel fortress. It was lying around on the floor.
The magical spear couldn't pierce the castle, Blip? It must be sturdy.
And just where might that magical spear be right now?
I thought it would fetch a high price, so I stored it in the throne room.
It's dangerous. The magical spear absorbs energy until it's destroyed. Let's hurry up and check out the throne room.
Wait a second. Who do you think you are trying to enter the throne room without permission? I don't even know who you are. I won't allow it.
Allow me to introduce you, Father. This is Sir Kilia, my fiancé.
Really? When'd you guys get engaged, bro?
Everyone listen, just play along.
Hey, hold on.
I haven't heard any of this. I won't allow you to marry anyone other than Void Dark.
Father, Cercilia was once the feared tyrant overlord Kilidia. Do you still object to our union?
Tyrant overlord Kilidia? The overlord of Cryoblood? I heard he died.
Cercilia will surely defeat Void Dark, so there is no longer any need for that other marriage.
Tyrant overlord Kilidia.
Whoa! This guy's seriously thinking it over now. You're really gonna have to marry her, Kilidia.
I'm speechless.
My guests, I need to have a word with my daughter regarding her future, so would you please excuse us?
What do you want to talk about? If it's about the marriage, then I refuse.
It's not that. Gorgeous is currently in great danger.
I already know that. That's why we came to destroy the magical spear.
I don't care about the magical spear. Something even worse is happening.
What is it?
Gorgeous, the richest nation in all of the three worlds, is financially bankrupt.
What?
All of Gorgeous's wealth is gone. I've invested it all to construct this colossal underground shelter. Zero cash, zero art, and zero jewelry. I've sold and spent it all. Which means you and I are now both poor.
No! What happened to all my clothes and jewelry?
I sold those a long time ago.
Because of my cowardly father, I am now poor?
Are you going to shoot your father? Killing me won't change the fact that you're poor.
No! This is only a dream. Yes, it must be a dream.
Seraphina, do you hate being poor?
Of course!
Yes, I hate it too. That is why we need to turn the people you brought with you over to the Lost. Tyrant Overlord Kilidia and the Scorching Storm Overlord Red Magnus, all of them would fetch a high price.
What are you saying, Father? I'm fine with selling out that musclehead Red Magnus, but Cercilia is my fiancé.
Who cares? I've been tricking all of the overlords and Majins who wanted to marry you and stole all of their valuables.
What did you say?
There's nothing wrong with that. I wanted to give you a good life, so I've been using you as bait to make money.
No, tell me that's a lie.
I did it all for you. You don't want to be poor, do you?
Well...
Then it's settled. You're going to be helping me,